Okay. This is the startup of my dad's Bobcat. It has very little compression. A clicky-clack mechanical or electrical fuel pump. And usually needs ether to start it. Provided there is some ether around here. Well, let's see what happens. Nothing. I need some ether. Aha! Quick starting fluid. That's exactly what we need. So, into the intake.